on this computer. Okay, children, 小朋友，下午好。我们今天做每月评估的第41面 reading. 每月评估，每月 is every month. Okay, 评估 is assess. Assess 就是 test 你啊。Right. 来，那我的pointer先圈出正确的字，正确 is correct. 妈妈把小弟弟抱起来，同学们在草地上又跑又跳。我把泡好的茶拿给爸爸，我问妹妹。 你吃饱了吗? 姐姐正在包礼物。好,包 is carry, 抱起来。又跑又跳, you have to remember in a hole. At the same time, you run and jump. 又跑又跳。泡好的茶, means already the tea leaf, you soak in the hot water, and you wait for a few minutes, okay? So then only the tea is ready to drink. Pow is soak the tea in the hot water. Okay, 你吃饱了吗? Have you eat until full? 吃饱了吗? 包礼物 is wrap present. 哪个句子表示请求别人? Which sentence represent request something or request people, other people to do something? 请求, asking, request, 么么哒. Okay. 你看这个是有咯，爸爸请 please 带我去看看大海，请求 asking because 请大家一起唱国歌，希腊 is 请啊 please everybody sing national anthem together，哥哥请你把国旗拿给爸爸 ，OK。 So, 请 also please, this flag take to father, 请求. One more time, 爸爸, 请带我们去看看大海. 请大家一起唱国歌. 哥哥, 请你把国旗拿给爸爸. 这个是, okay. 一排列以下的古诗, rearrange the following. Old poetry. Okay. 床前明月光, in front of the bed, there's bright moonlight. 疑是地上霜, suspect, 疑啊, 怀疑. You suspect it's a snow on the ground. 举头望明月, raise your head up, look at the moon. 低头思故乡, okay, your head down, 低头, then you start thinking about your village, your hometown.